Captain DeLauro has again requested your assistance in a special ops mission. Captain?
Thank you, Colonel. We've come up with a plan to make our invasion of the next island, Oahu, a little easier. Our plan is to plant a virus in the A&M's computers that'll spread to their radar systems and field units on Oahu. Then 2 hours later, it'll start shutting them down. They'll be deaf, dumb, and blind, and we can start making our landings. The only problem is, we'll have to plant it in their central communications post, and the only way in is from the roof. I'll be flying a stealth ultralight, radar invisible, but unarmed. So I need you to distract their patrol aircraft while I land on the roof. Keep them away while I plant the virus and lay charges to cover my tracks. Then follow me out and cover my escape.
We're showing you low on fuel after your last mission. There isn't time to return here, so you'll have to refuel en route.
Incoming missile. Return to base. Hunter mode selected.
America Today fought fire with fire, striking back at the A&M forces in Hawaii with the same sort of cyber attack that the A&M used on the U.S. Eagle Squadron played a key role in the planting of a computer virus in the A&M's communications network, which has disabled many of their defensive systems.